your attention.
Thank you. Obviously, you guys are upset about the new female orgasm law. What exactly is the problem?
I don't get it.
Simple. If you have an orgasm with a woman, then by law, you must give her an orgasm too.
Girls don't have orgasms. This is impossible.
Maybe the prostitutes you pay don't.
Oh, burn.
Okay, what if I come and then fall asleep immediately? Because that happens.
We're aware.
Then you go to jail.
And get ass raped.
No anal orgasm for you. That's not what you're there for.
Let's say I have my orgasm. Can my wife then use a vibrator to finish herself off?
What will you be doing while she does that?
I don't know. Probably peeing or wiping my dick off.
Then no. Just a dry wipe?
You can't dry wipe a dick. The pussy juice would just linger all day.
Ugh. Hope you might use baby wipes.
I don't have kids.
That's a no. My wife has more orgasms than me.
What? How?
I write her poetry, I do laundry, I go down on her like 3 times a day. I love it.
Stop talking.
It came when he said laundry.
So my question is, does my wife then need to make sure that I have the same amount of orgasms as she does?
No!
Okay, good, because it doesn't bother me.
Dick, shut the fuck up!
For the record, I would just like to say that I don't want an anal orgasm from being ass-raped in prison. You said that's not what I'm there for. Who would go there for that? I wouldn't go there for that. I wouldn't volunteer for that.
So after I come, can I tag out and let a lesbian do it?
No.
Which lesbian?
Olivia.
Okay, no.
This isn't fair. Everything makes me come. HJs, BJs, FJs. If a girl licks my butthole, if she sucks her boobs, if we watch Gossip Girl together.
Wait, what's an FJ?
Foot job.
Does that mean he comes all over her toes?
Yes!
Is that gross? Or the best idea a woman ever had?
A little of both.
It's called Piggies in a Snowstorm.
I'm actually into tantric sex, which means I can delay my orgasm up to 24 hours.
Why would you do that?
When I do come, it's like 3 gallons.
Jesus, you could drown somebody.
With great cum shots comes great responsibility.
My girlfriend can only come from oral.
I know those bitches.
And?
And it's hard. You have to stick your tongue out for like 45 minutes, and then your little tongue connector gets all scraped up on the bottom of your teeth, and it stings. It's like eating a whole box of Cap'n Crunch. Nobody wins. Giving a blowjob is so much easier. You just put it in your mouth and boom.
Whoa.
I've heard it's easier. I haven't done it.
It's okay. You're just curious.
Just put it in your mouth and boom? I wish it was that easy.
It's like conducting an orchestra. I guess I've been wasting my time with all that up, down, left, right, A, B, A, B, select, start, tickle the balls, look underneath the head business, all while getting my nipples pinched.
Okay, my girlfriend says that sex feels good anyway. She doesn't even need an orgasm.
She's lying.
And you're getting ass raped in jail.
Jesus, why am I the only one who's getting butt fucked in prison?
You tell us.
Oh, ha ha. That's actually good timing, but...
Who came up with this stupid law anyway?
Nicholas Sparks.
Who the fuck is Nicholas Sparks?
Hello, he wrote The Notebook. Dear John, the Mandy Moore star vehicle, A Walk to Remember.
Does anyone else have any other questions?
Oh, yeah.
Guys, if we keep wasting time on stupid questions, we're not gonna have time to eat these bananas.
So what if I have a Latino gardener? Can he give my wife an orgasm?
Huh?